पार्ट टू
वी हैव सीन द एक्टिविटी वी हैव सीन द राइम एंड आई थिंक यू विल लर्न द राइम आफ्टरवर्ड्स ओके लर्न द राइम आफ्टरवर्ड्स आई नो यू हैव वॉच्ड द वीडियो लर्न द राइम आफ्टरवर्ड्स ओके चिल्ड्रन नाउ वी विल लर्न हाउ टू राइट नंबर 10 We will learn how to write number 10. Whenever we write number 10, children, we say 1, 0, 10. What do we say? We say 1, 0, 10. Shall we do one more time? Counting with fingers? Again. Count along with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We say 10 like this, but when we are writing, it's better we say 1, 0, 10. We better say 1, 0, 10 so that you will not forget to write 1 and 0. Okay, 10 has 2 digits, so you're going to write 1 and 0. When you're saying numbers after 9, say 1, 0, 10. Okay, same way when you're writing also, say like that only, children. Okay, shall we write? See, you know to write 1, 0, 10. Again, 1, 0, 10. 1, 0, 10. 1, 0, 10. Okay, one more time over here, children. 1, 0, 10. 1, 0, 10. One more time. 1, 0, 10. Children, the way I'm writing, I'm writing 1, 0, 10, 1, 0, 10, 1. Whenever I'm completing to write the number, I say 1, 0, 10. The same way even you need to repeat when you're saying. Say loud. Say loudly so that mama or papa will hear that you're saying the number correctly. Okay? No one is going to just write 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0. No. You're going to tell. Say loudly. You're going to say it aloud. You're going to say loudly. Here, see one more time. 1, 0, 10. 1, 0, 10. 1, 0, 10. Okay? See, I've written very nice and pure. It's very nice. It's very nice. So I'm going to give myself a star. Oh, yo. Oh, yo. Yes? I got 2 stars. Let's see how many mama and papa are going to give you all. They're going to give lots of stars because you're going to write beautifully. I know you all are going to write beautifully. You're going to write very neatly. And now you're not going to use eraser. You're not going to use erasers. Yes? Become big. Now you know to write. And 1 and 0 is very, very simple. Very simple. So you're going to write number 1 and 0 without eraser. You're going to write 1 and 0 without eraser. And take lots of stars. Every box should have stars from mama. Okay, tell them to give colorful, give nice colorful crayons to give them. Give them, mama, give this red color, blue color, green color.
Give them.
Okay. Shall we write in the notebook now? Yes.
Children, now you have learned how to write number 10. So, open your pencil time mathematics. On page number 10, you need to stick pictures of objects to the count of 10. On page number 30, you need to trace the number 10. Here, it's more about understanding the formation of the number. On page number 61, you need to write number 10 in all the boxes. This page is more about writing the number correctly. Here, children, see to it that you write the number on the line. There is a printing mistake on page number 40, due to which we are using page number 61. Page number 40 can be done anytime later. Thank you. Children, did you understand what I have said? You're going to write very neatly. You're going to write very neatly. Don't trouble mama or papa. Now you have come to number 10. You know which book to open. You know what you're going to do. You know everything. You understood. Yes, you understood very nicely now by now what you're supposed to do. Okay, you're going to write independently. You're going to write independently. Sit properly, smartly, and write. Okay, you're not going to trouble mama or papa. And most important, no eraser. Okay, and tell mama and papa to give lots and lots of stars. Lots of stars. Okay, bye. Stay safe. Stay healthy.